Let's fix my 30s paper mache pumpkin. I have the broken pieces and I'm using glue to repair it. These are so rare and I'm glad I could bring it back to life. What do you think?